Okay, we're leaving landing. We've been spending a lot of time in the air.
Literally did.
Now we're going to the Lost Continent, which is really small now that a lot of it was made apparently with Harry Potter. But that's okay, so we'll probably do Poseidon's Fury in the 8th voyage of Sinbad today. I personally would do Poseidon's Fury. We'll see what we do. Over there is Mythos, I don't know. It's been voted the best restaurant alive, like 6 years in a row. So that's really cool. It looked like an attraction to me. This is Poseidon's Fury.
What time is showtime?
It says 20 minutes to wait, but we can do express. Phoenix, come on. We're going off Poseidon's Fury. We're going on. We're gonna see. Of course I've heard the term walking. I'm probably just gonna film a few. This is really cool. It is awesome. Well, that was fast.
Okay.
Did it replace?
I love air conditioning.
It's harder for me. I'm recording. Poseidon's Fury, leading the Lost Continent, and now we're going to the Wizarding World of Harry Potter, which is really busy here. Everyone wants to see Harry Potter.
Is it on?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's Jake in Harry Potter Land. It's a beautiful place.
Dragon Challenge, and then Harry Potter the Forbidden Journey, and then it'll be fun.
Dragon Challenge.
Smile, Ange.
We want to go through the owl pose before you.
Matt's gonna take his camera back.
Okay.
I don't know if I did it right.
That's like an
awesome thing. So, let's have all this.